Vacation Friends focuses on a couple who meet up with another couple while on vacation in Mexico, but their friendship takes an awkward turn when they get back home. This premiered on Hulu in the US over the weekend, and it's directed by Clay Tarver, who co-wrote the screenplay, along with four other screenwriters, most notably John Francis Daly and Jonathan Goldstein, who also wrote Horrible Bosses and Spider-Man Homecoming. And normally, the fact that a film has five screenwriters isn't exactly a good sign, as it leads to the final product being all over the place. But that didn't negatively impact this as much as I thought it would. Now, it's worth noting, this movie is about as predictable as they come. It's mainly centered around one joke. Lil Rel Howery and Yvonne Orji are a very reserved but likable couple who just want to have a normal life, but John Cena and Meredith Hagner are the other couple who are also giant party animals, are oblivious to social norms, and always want to crank each situation up to an 11. And from there, a lot of the story beats are predictable, and a number of the jokes they set up you can see coming from a mile away, with a few of them even being flat-out cringeworthy towards the end. Everyone's personalities boil down to just a few major traits we keep revisiting, and everyone learns all the lessons you'll think they learn by the end. Now, all that being said, surprisingly, I actually like this one. In a way, I'm shocked to say that, as this follows such a predictable formula, and in lesser hands, it probably would have been an obvious swing and a miss. But what ultimately makes it work is the commitment by the entire cast, and their focus on just bringing the laughs. All four of the leads especially carry this film on their shoulders, and because of how they go along with every single scenario set up here, no matter how ridiculous, out there, or over the top it is, they truly elevate a lot of this material. Lil Rel Howery has especially been on a roll lately, with this being the seventh film this year we've seen him in, and while this is one of his more reserved roles as he has to play the straight man to most of the wacky antics, he still gets a lot to do to show off his comedic skills, with a great sense of timing and some snarky one-liners. But it's John Cena who absolutely steals the show, as I also think comedic roles are very much his strong suit, as he knows how to pull off that loud, in-your-face style of humor without ever coming off as obnoxious. He certainly can be awkward at times, but the way he doesn't even bat an eye towards it and just commits to each and every ludicrous plot detail had me giggling the entire time. Meanwhile, both Yvonne Orji and Meredith Hagner were solid in their respective roles, and while both of them had to do shticks that were similar to Lil Rel and Cena, and also get a tad less to do than them, they were still both very likable and had their respective moments to shine, so I at least appreciate that. And some other highlights in the supporting cast for me also include Andrew Bachelor as Orji's brother, along with The Wire's Robert Wisdom as her father. Overall, this is a film that I totally understand won't work for a lot of people, but I gotta say, I actually had a good time with it. It reminded me a lot stylistically of the raunchy R-rated comedies that once dominated the box office in the 2000s and early 2010s, and it was something good to turn my brain off and laugh at, especially as it's laser focused on delivering one joke after another. It's definitely predictable and one note, but it hits more often than it missed, and when it does hit, it's absolutely hilarious, and that's especially thanks to the talents of all four of its leads who carry this on their shoulders and make this worth the watch. Vacation Friends gets a 7 out of 10. So let me know, did you see Vacation Friends, or are you planning to see it, and what were your thoughts? Did you find this funny? Do you have a favorite John Cena or Lil Rel Howery movie? Let me know in the comments below so we can discuss. Also, if you enjoy this video, please like it and share it, and for more movie reviews and film discussion, please make sure to hit that subscribe button to stay updated. Thanks for watching, everyone, and keep having fun with film.